Hello, everybody. I'm Rikki Smith. Welcome to Faith on Friday. What happens when you have a bad day? What is it that you look like when you're having a bad day? What's the cost of your bad day? What actually gets accomplished when you're having a bad day? And at the end of that bad day, where does all that lead you? No one knows what the day is going to bring, whether it's going to be good or great, hard or impossible, whether it's going to be absolutely devastating or encouraging. But does it really matter? Regardless of what the day brings, are you ready? Have you prepared yourself for the day's uncertainties? You have to choose for yourself what kind of day you're going to have. Then look for opportunities in that day. Be grateful because regardless of what the day brings, it is another day. Stop dialing up a bad day for yourself with your negative self-talk and don't allow another person to make you have a bad day. Life is lived one day at a time and that day doesn't have to be bad. But it is up to you. So make the day great. Nah, make the day epic instead. Thank you everybody for watching and thank you so much for sharing the videos. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a thumbs up, and leave us a comment. My name is Rikki Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.